You know, when you join an organization, you're constrained, as you all know. On April 6th, that's about a month ago, the Sierra Club Atlantic Chapter passed a resolution the following. Resolved that the Sierra Club Atlantic Chapter does not support the proposed merger of Central Hudson Gas and Electric Corporation and the multinational corporation of Fortis Incorporated, as it has been proposed, and be it further resolved that the Sierra Club Atlantic Chapter urges the Public Service Commission to extend the period for public comment, this is a month ago, so that the legislature and other interested parties can have time to assess the full implications and potential impacts of the Central Hudson Forest merger, and be it further resolved that the Sierra Club Atlantic Chapter urges the Public Service Commission to have a public recommended decision, that's a public recommended decision, which will provide for a more transparent decision, and be it further resolved that the Sierra Club Atlantic Chapter will forward copies of this resolution to Governor Andrew Cuomo, members of the Public Service Commission, care of Jeffrey C. Cohen, Acting Secretary, Public Service Commission, New York State Senators John Bonachek, and William Larkin, Jr., New York State Assemblyman, Kevin Cahill, Peter Lopez and Frank Scatardos, and the county executives and legislatures of Ulster, Orange, and Dutchess counties. Thank you.